Hello guys, today we're going to be opening this Yu-Gi-Oh! Trading Card Game Pack. This one has 25 cards with one foil card and one rare card. This is get at Target or Walmart for $4.99. Let's see what we got in here. Revenge of the Normal. That looks like Digimon. What the hell? We have Gladiator Beast Dragasis. Stygian Street Patrol. We have Card Destruction. B-Roy Terror Top. This is Brotherhood of the Fire Fist. This one is Eradicating Aerosol. Remember this one works on insects. The Parallel Panzer. Raid Raptor. This one's a Magic Hole Golem. What else we got here? We have Ghost Trick Doll. Another spell card is The Sacred Lands of Simorgh. Guess it works for winged monsters. This is a Magical Undertaker. Factory of 100 Machines. This is a Bouncer Guard. Trap card. We have Spell Wall. Another trap. We have a Whattail Dragon. We have XYZ Reception. Yeah, a little tricky here. Cheap, cheap, cheap. Fuck you. We have here Sonata the Meliodas Deagle. We have Blackwing. There you have Beckoning Light. Soprano, the Meliodas Songstress. You have Twin Barrel Dragon. This is Hidden Temple of the Necro Valley. This one's kind of holographic. Dark Highlander. See it? See how it's all multicolor? And last but not least, Googly Eyes Drum Dragon. So we got some good cards in there. Like I said, you get all these. It always comes with 25 and then one supposed to be one rare card. This is the rare card right here. You always notice when you buy the packs, they're like this. So if you shake the pack, you might be able to see what the one card is. Like I said, we got this one at Target for $4.99. You might get it at Walmart, or you might be able to order it online. Like I said, we got some good cards in here. So thank you guys. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. And I'll see you next time.